Like the Hanuman move, the flying knee relies on the explosive power of the legs. But rather than spread the power of our blow over two fists, it concentrates it into its spear point of the knee and combines it with the force of gravity. It's the equivalent of hitting our opponent in the chest with a sledgehammer.